Hi everyone, I'm Steven, and I'm a Sailormoon fan. And Sailormoon to me is my childhood, so that's why I can't explain to you why I love Sailormoon. I just love it.
Oh,
this is the first time I see Legend Studio Sailormoon. I like the hair because it's transparent, you see. So in terms of colorings, I love it because of the gradient tone. Each part of it, especially the brooch here, it really details paintings, which the most tiny part, they really painted it out. But actually, I'm quite impressed with the articulation because it allows me to have 90 degree bending, which you see here. So it also allows me to have more live actions with the legs bend the feet. You see the heel here? It bendings really nice. So, and also not to mention the Sailormoon shoes, the boots heels is really, wow, it's good. So let's look at the hands articulation. So when I try to move around, right, we have another ring here. We can pull it down. So you just move it and then you just pull the ring back. I was surprised that the whole Sailormoon is actually made of different parts and is not by one mold itself. So it's gonna be like the whole, I think most probably around 20 to 30 parts of it, and then they combine into one. I think Luna, everyone love it. She's so cute. So we are having a standing half seat, sorry. It's a half seat Luna. And okay, there's a stand, the round shape with the emboss of the engraved of the Sailormoon's wordings with a gold. It looks very exclusive though. I think it's a must have figures for all the Sailormoon fans actually. Personally, I think all the gradations, all the workmanships, and also the efforts that the Legend Studios put in really surprised me. So I must have this, and I think you must have it too.
Okay, Steven, as part of our thank you note to you, we're actually giving this item to you as a token of appreciation.
Oh, really?
Oh, thanks to Legend Studios.
And thanks to Legend Studios, really thank you to produce such a beautiful Sailormoon.
Yeah.